I got myself a new video game that I have been waiting for a long time. It will probably make me busy over a month. The fact that IGN gave it an 8 out of 10, that's how you know that this game is gonna be a 10 out of 10.